Yeah. Oh. When you train like Uncle Rico, that's how you get a good workout. You make videos of yourself, and you get a little extra energy in your workout, a little extra oomph, you know? Because, you know, you put it on YouTube and people might watch it, so it's like a, you're almost like a personal trainer, you know? You can train alone with a personal trainer, which is yourself. You know, so many times I'm watching boxing with my grandpa, and I'm like, man, grandpa, these guys suck. And I'm like, I'd rather watch myself than waste my time watching these bums, you know? And I'm like, I can watch myself. Just gotta record my training. So I just make videos after videos, get a good workout, get a good pump. And then while I'm eating dinner, I can like, just be like, hey, this guy's pretty cool. And that's me. I'm like, hey, grandpa, check this out. It's pretty cool, yeah? That's me, all right. You know, man, if I can just go back in time with everything I know now, I never would have lost a boxing match, man. I'd be undefeated. Would have been champ of the world. Would have found my soulmate.